I'm on tax duty tomorrow. I can't wait.
Jimmy, greetings.
All crew accounted for. We are ready to depart.
Well, hey there, irate pirates. Looks like you finally did it. Boarded my ship, scrapped my bot, ripped those beautiful brown eyes out of my adorably cherubic face. And then you discovered the guy you had pegged as a treasure hunter doesn't actually have any treasure. Not anymore. It's true. I may have had a pricey trinket or two when I evaded your sorry asses at Kamazi, but brother had to buy fuel. So you get nothing. Except my ghost. But I am gonna haunt your ass until the end of your days. Which, for a Crimson Fleet pirate, is about what? Another week?
Mm-hmm.
Good day, Captain.
If it isn't my favorite, almost a lapse.
I appreciate your assistance, but I still need...
So you do.
What?
I'll just take these, and we'll see...
All right. We'll just upload the data. Give it a moment. And just another moment. Oh. It is working, isn't it? There it is. Now, let's see. This is... Well, it's... Oh, my. Well, there's... But the good news is that I will report my findings to Mast immediately with no small amount of satisfaction. The phrase, "I told you so," may even be uttered more than once. Yes, it does feel good to be right. Particularly when others have attempted to convince you otherwise. Repeatedly. The bad news, as it were, is that the internal composition of the tree is changing. In this particular case, the tree is now regularly emitting ultra-low-frequency sound waves. They're nearly imperceptible now, but they're growing in strength. This is something we've never observed before. Depending on how large these waves grow, consequences for the city could be... disastrous. I must consult with my colleagues in Mast at once. Thank you for your assistance. I hope these credits are adequate compensation. The data from the biosensors speaks for itself. Let's hope that Mast takes these findings seriously. Thank you for your... The data from the bios... Let's hope that Mast takes these findings seriously.
I'll handle things with the brass. You just make sure that sample gets to Mars.
You can just call them SysDef. Everyone else does. They're the division responsible for combating the Crimson Fleet, fighting pirates. It's not a small job keeping the galaxy's mercantile class safe from death and dismemberment, so they're constantly undermanned. They work out of the ship, the UC Vigilance. Though the support request was a little vague on what your actual duties would be if you decided you wanted to lend a hand. It doesn't. But if that's who that sample is destined for, my bet he's former UC Xeno Warfare, just like Hadrian. Only what's in the database. She ran the UC Xeno Warfare group until she was dismissed at the end of the Colony War, when they banned the practice. The type of person who, if they hand you a strange sample of alien tissue, you do exactly what they ask, preferably with gloves on. There was also a pretty infamous Admiral Sinan, known as Vae Victus, that was executed after the Colony War. Not sure if there's any relation, though. That section of the database is above my pay grade. Captain, something up?
Right.
All
right.
The Sol system.
He's Martian. Word is he's got some... Hey, you're a Vanguard.
Easy there. Everyone agrees we need to talk.
All right, I'll let it slide. Sol system is a lot of plan...
You mean hitting the bars?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little Anything for Sarah.
Oh, brother.
Good luck out there, Vanguard.
Let's put this bird down.
I'm a bit surprised to find such a delightful spot in this rather drab city.
Explain the brownouts. So, what's this going to run?
If there are no other surprises, mid five figures.
Building Sidonia completely underground was a clever way of being part of the landscape.
Beers and good atmosphere. He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. You in the service? I know the feeling, but, you just get so used to losing people. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help.
He has a tab, and you do.
It's a lot of credits. Come on. Life on Sidonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Guess I should ask you the same question. You paying or what? I'd like to help you. I really would. Maybe. All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moera kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine.
Howdy. Yes?
Hi there, friend.
I can't believe we're still pulling up huge mineral deposits after all this time.
I want to learn how to play an instrument, but if I have the time.
Mining takes all types. Young upstarts.
Today is the release of the radio. Be advised, there are articles and
Hello, well, I've got it. But that's because it
can also harm your company's bottom line.
Take a look. Be safe out there.
Recently visited the research resort collective space, and now launching more and more assaults.
Jumped from the soul system out into the beyond and cluster of ships. I'll let you guess what happened. No, but there's a UC sat if we can get close. Exactly. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Thank you. Captain Jimmy, do you require my assistance?
Pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Thank you. property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I fetched up my ship, and I'm heading to them too. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
Junk.